Ashish ji, and congratulations once again to all the winners. As we all know, one tree can start a forest, one smile can begin a friendship, one hand can lift the soul, one word can frame the goal, one candle can wipe out darkness, one laugh can conquer gloom, one hope can raise your spirit, one touch can show your care, and one life can make the difference. Ladies and gentlemen, now I would like to invite our chief guest, Padma Shri Dr. Y.S. Rajan. Dr. Rajan is an honorary distinguished professor, ISRO, and chairman, Board of Governors, NIT Manipur. He is the co-author of the book India 2020 along with former President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. His contribution in areas like institution and team building, diplomacy, strategic studies, environmental technologies and natural resources management has been widely recognized. Dr. Rajan has served DIPEC as Executive Director from 1988 to 2001. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Dr. Y.S. Rajan.
Maybe some of the younger ladies would have gotten up with you earlier because they have to pack off the children and all that stuff. So now here you have been hearing close to 2.5 hours. So now I'll have to keep it. I am coming between food and you. And then the doctor talking so much about diabetes, there can be some people who can be hypoglycemic. So I am also deeply aware of that. So if you are to take a biscuit, you should take it in that half an hour. So I will try to do fast as I can, but at the same time, when he called me, I couldn't say no. I was to go to Jammu, some confusion of the Indian Science Congress, etc., etc. I told him I will check. So meanwhile, I have given, it's going to contain 4 sections. One, a quick recap of past, not past of Taifa, past of the world. And how, of course, focused on the foresight and all this thing, forecasting, assessment, all that word was used. Then a snapshot of current, not just technology, but the world as such. Because no point of seeing technology separately from it, it is a part of the process. Third, what are the emerging things for the future? Issues. I'm going to put a question. I have got some answers, but I'm not going to bore you with that. Fourth one is I'm giving a 25 years for Taifa, some insights. The year it is printed as 4 sides because I made a mistake in sending to Mukesh. 4 sides, it is not here, it is a 4 side. There can be multiples of them. So I have used the word as a 4 side because it is in some sense also a vision. Because I thought about this word, therefore I thought that let me give it that way. Because vision is used, especially in India, in a very confused manner. So I just wanted to little focus it. But it doesn't matter when you not keep people on the words. So I am going to go through why I am taking past. And I am glad that some of the people also have done it. Past comes to you with a nostalgic beauty. Or a nightmare. Or a negative depression. Or a proud declaration. It can come all of it and much more. Present, what it does, either it weighs heavy, things are bad, it weighs heavy, or it is fleeting when it things are good. So the problem of the present is that. Future, it is the hope that sustains humanity. If it is not there, it is the hope that there is a future, We will not remain. We will all have gone. Doctors will not be necessary. All of you will not be there. We will be gone. So, but unfortunately,